your questions get answered. So what is this channel all about? Well, I know what it's like when you're researching a denomination or a faith online. It is really hard to work out what is true and what is trash. There seems to be a culture of just talking nasty about everyone's denomination online. And I decided instead of joining that and just talking nasty about everyone else, that I would just be here as a Seventh-day Adventist answering your questions so that I don't need to talk trash about anyone. I just have to talk about myself. Hopefully I won't talk trash about myself though. That might be a little awkward. But anyway. So really what I wanted this channel to be was an opportunity for me as a Seventh-day Adventist to be able to answer the questions that are most commonly asked and searched either through Google or through YouTube. I know that there are some really popular questions that are asked about Seventh-day Adventists, and I thought, hey, you know what, let me just make a video to answer those questions instead of people going online and getting those questions answered by someone who isn't Seventh-day Adventist. So that's what I'm going to do. This channel, I wanted to be honest, I wanted to be transparent, I wanted to be like real and legit and personal. So I'm not gonna just give you like the pretty picture of the Seventh-day Adventist church. I am going to give you the whole spectrum of what Seventh-day Adventist looks like. That is what my desire is. I don't want it to make it look like this is the cookie cutter mold that Seventh-day Adventists all fit into, because I do believe that sometimes when we have met a Seventh-day Adventist, we just assume that all Seventh-day Adventists are like that, and we assume that the denomination is a reflection of that particular person, which is not right. So I do want to, that is one thing that I really want to do through this channel, is to give you a really broad idea of what we look like as Seventh-day Adventists. In addition to that, I will be giving you Bible references to sort of link up with each question if that is applicable. There will be some things that I will be answering that are purely just a Seventh-day Adventist tradition. It is just like part of our culture rather than necessarily a biblical idea. So, but where there is biblical references that are applicable to the question, I will discuss that. Then I'm going to talk to you about my personal experience as a Seventh-day Adventist, where I sit in regards to the question. And then lastly, I will finish up with what does our denomination take a stance on, or where are they, more public or maybe more structured in trying to do, if that makes sense. I'll tell you about my church, where the church stands on particular questions that I will be answering. So that is what the channel is all about. I hope that you can continue to join me on this journey as you find out more about Seventh-day Adventists and as I share with you a little bit more about my church. So if you do have a question about the Seventh-day Adventist church, make sure to ask SDA Insider.